Bakit ka lumipat dito sa ABS-CBN?
Unang-una dito, natapos na yung contract ko with my management in the other network. And I got a new manager who is Tito Arnold Vigafria.
Okay.
And after that, he brought me here, and now I'm Kapamilya, and I'm just very happy, Tito Boy, na nandito ako. I've been given a lot of opportunities, and I really consider this as a second break.
Okay, how are you adjusting? Because paglipat mo dito, meron ka kaagad teleserye, and then you have a movie.
Yes.
With Colleen, Jesse, and RC. Diba? Extra service. So paano? Are you adjusting? How are you adjusting?
Actually, I waited for at least 3 months, Tito Boy, na wala akong work. And sabi ni Tito Arnold sa akin, just have patience. Mangyayari at mangyayari din yung gusto natin. And now everything's happening and ang bilis ang pangyayari. So parang I just have to keep up with the pace. Yeah, with the pace.
Okay, so paano ka nag-a-adjust? May pagkakaiba ba? Or pareho lamang?
May pagkakaiba, I guess, sa network ko before. I'm used to the staff and everybody.
Ah, okay.
So, mas kilala ko sila, and now I'm in a new environment. So, I guess I have to adjust at the same time.
Getting to know.
And it's also a big pressure switching networks. And kailangan laging ready ka and best foot forward palagi.
And on your toes. This is a very competitive business,
yes,
diba?
It is.
Pag medyo babagal-bagal ka, hindi mo namamalayan, meron ng iba.